Alrighty, well, good morning, everybody. Well, back on again, and this is the second part of my doubleheader. And once again, Guild Wars 2 didn't crash, so that's the game I'm going with. It's 11:30 a.m. right now. I did try laying down for a 1 hour nap. I got about 30 minutes in. I got about 30 minutes and bang, just back up, ready to go again. So I figured not much point trying to lay back down again. So I just got on up and got a stream going. So, and then something else too. I wasn't 100% accurate on this. Scrunched it down a little bit. But I scrunched down my overlays here on the right. Yeah, cause a couple days ago, I hope this won't crash my OBS, but I did make a scene on my OBS just for this game. The problem is though is I forgot to, when I went, I think it was yesterday or the day before, when I went to switch to this game, I forgot to switch to my switch to this scene along with it. So resulting in the game being scrunched down like way more than I wanted it to be. So once again, what I decided to go ahead and do is take all the overlays on my right and crush them down a little. That way, so oh, and then today for this morning's Gems of War session. And then for this morning's Gems of War session, I did a video on that game like yesterday or the day before. And when I do that, I set the game overlay to full screen. Well, this morning's stream, I forgot to set it back. So I have the whole right side of the game covered up by my overlays. So that's twice now I fucked up royally. So what I did instead is just again kind of fix this. Lord knows why I didn't do this before. Again, I hope this doesn't crash OBS. Yeah, that looks really wonky. So let me go ahead and set that back. Sorry I didn't do this sooner, but it just, I'm pointing to the right, but on the webcam it points to the left. So, but anyway, once again, I shortened up my overlays a little. I crushed down my overlays a little bit. That way it'll give me more space in this game, so it's less scrunchy. Yeah, I think this pretty much got off to a bad start. So, and then musically, I'm going to start off with Pauldron Under a Reptilian Moon. Yes, I do listen to my own music when streaming. So. messed that up. Certain way I gotta do this. I can't even spell words right.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Okay, now do it. Then I'll probably do the dailies unless it's where's my wild ones? I don't. Dragon Bash Arena. No. We'll go my jungle. No, that's right here. Okay. So yeah, let me swap out my character. And while that's going, wrong one. So, also, I do eat and drink when streaming. Like yesterday, I'm gonna have some red kidney beans with barbecue sauce. And my usual chocolate almond milk. Since we're on my Mesmer. Beans, beans, the musical fruit. The more you eat, the more you toot.
Eat my
more
dust.
The more you toot, the better you feel. So let's have beans at every meal. And, thank you. go. Choppity chop. One more sticky log.
I achieve things. I'm an achiever.
Yeah, I forget his name, but the voice actor that does a human race. He's done a shit ton of movies, video games, cartoons. So let's see. Respawn Wilds, I just saw this. I guess it ain't here. Really fucking hate this. Other MMOs do this shit too. If it's buried underneath a cave or something, then it'd be kind of nice if it would show you the path it takes to get there. I've had to do this in, I know I had to do this in, Final Fantasy XIV, and I've probably done it in WoW as well. I had to go on YouTube, type down whatever event, quest, etc. that I'm looking for, and I have to watch a YouTube, I have to watch an actual YouTube video of that person going from point A, taking this fucking scenic route all the way around to get to that spot. I ain't getting up here. Oh, there's a cave in here. Yeah.
You have no idea how awful.
You're kidding, right?
The fuck?
Treasure.
Back off.
Yeah.
So I'll probably have to teleport back to him.
My dust.
Yeah, we're moving. We're giving everybody else a chance, dude. To link the waypoint. I don't know where that is. Boy, don't I sound like the guy that hasn't played this game in over a year.
Wrong.
here.
You must like pain.
I'm gonna try to get that hero point. Point out of that? No, I didn't. Unless I have to. Hope I don't have to initiate it myself.
Urge to kill rising.
Urge to kill rising.
Oh, I need freaking 30 of them. Never mind. And I'm in combat, so can't move.
a corpse, this
and
to
now
that,
it's a corpse again.
That. Yes, that too. Ah! Maybe no, yes. Does it fit here? Does it? Does it?
Improper startup sequence detected. Scanning. Non-input life forms found.
Now that's a cop!
Shutting down.
Two down, two to go. Okay, so where exactly?
Armored up.
What the hell? Oh. Game's a bit laggy. That helps. Having a little arrow showing you where exactly to go. Be able to make it to this event. Apparently not. Well, technically I'm in.
Rising.
Armored up.
No retreat. This monster will not defeat us.
Here, let me, I want to contribute at least one. I think that's all you need. No, I guess I contributed two of them.
This is wonderful. Just let me secure this energy for transport. I've only a couple of minutes of
energy before
I get back.
To kill Rising!
To kill Rising!
Do you require my assistance?
I require my assistance.
have a... Wrong one. I wonder if I have a great sword. I do, but it doesn't have any sigil. Doesn't have any sigils in it.
Come along then. I haven't got all day.
One more to go. So I'm gonna switch weapons since I'm primarily just gonna be soloing. Block the next attack, Lemmy's.
Refreshing.
Stick with my good old trusty staff. Got it. Alright, Streets of Devastation. I saw that one. It's gonna be way south. You know what? Alright, dailies are done, but I want to try something.
Eat my dust!
Let me find the base. Hopefully this won't kill me. Anybody used it. Doesn't seem to stay up that long though. So let me just telly out of there real quick. And then let me
sharper still.
Okay, too late?
Eat my dust!
Never mind, just in time. And we're gonna get knocked out a lot because... We're gonna get knocked out a lot because I didn't have a chance to prepare.
Fixed, focused, concentration.
Shoot, please. What the heck? Never mind. Little too late on the road, bud. Luckily, I blocked that. Wrong button. I suck.
It's feeding off the husks. Kill them. Strong.
Quiet. So, looks like Claw Jormag is next. Damn, we still got about 7 minutes. Mm-hmm. there's an item that allows you to reset your hero points. I want to try out the greatsword, but I kind of want the sigils in there too.
Some must fight.
And I don't know if I have a bank access thingy in here. See how much time I got. Yeah, I got less than 3 minutes, so.
Eat my dust!
Coming. Remember your training.
Yeah, I guess it started earlier. Drops right around here. Here we are.
rising.
And start down rising.
Why is there nobody up here?
Oh!
I must be a laughing stock right now. Everybody decided to gang up over here. Usually when we do these, some people will go up here and attack the shield and some will go back there and fight the ads. Shield has to be taken down in order to fight the boss. Two. Yeah. We barely didn't do it. Yeah.
Don't take your eyes off of it.
When he says look up, up. You didn't bring him down under 50, so. I guess we're all staying at home. died on my way up there.
Rising.
Jerked over to the left.
Assistance!
Oh. Fucked it up.
I need help refreshing. Watch the legends.
By my will.
I still rise.
Hey, Gray. Huh? Doing all right. Fighting Joramag with one of my alts. Yeah, I thought your name sounded familiar. Yeah, I think it's been a long time. Yeah, I guess I'm thinking hang on, let me back up. Yeah, from what I understand, a lot of content creators that were on here on Twitch, they're gonna start migrating over to start migrating to Kick, because Twitch is now redoing their it kinda takes a while to explain, but they're setting things up to where you can't can't go with your own sponsors. You have to get them through Twitch. Oh, thank you, Gray. Basically, you can't, okay.
I need healing. Seriously.
Urge to kill rising.
Refreshing.
Yeah. Huge pay cut.
Refreshing.
So I guess we don't have to attack the portals now? Apparently that's it. Yeah. was. To get in there too, so. Getting their help is already there. Pretty much in the white age now. Or gray.
Refreshing.
Not anymore. I work part time now, so I can't really afford to buy anymore. And then the thrift store where I used to get them, they shut down. They're getting replaced. They got replaced by a stormwater pond. or a stormwater drain. So the Salvation Army Thristor, it moved up a few miles up the road, so it's no longer worth a while to go up there. I started exporting my videos to YouTube. So in order for me to do that, it can't be copyrighted. And nearly all the music on my vinyl was copyrighted music. So the music you're hearing in the it's in the upper right corner is stuff I've downloaded from YouTube after doing copyright checks on them to make sure they come up clean. Aqualung? I just remembered I had that one. This was Stand Up. I think that was the third one.
Here. just one to remember me by.
Okay, let's start the show up.
Refreshing.
Armored up.
Laggy.
Urge to kill rising.
Urge to kill rising.
Kill rising.
drawn.
Well, I'll have to grab a barrel. Martha probably off, but I'm in the middle of a boss fight. Too busy concentrating on killing her.
How did you? How could you? Ren, to meet you.
Oh, wow, okay. Yeah, Guild Wars 2. You played Final Fantasy 14, right?
Dust.
But yeah, it's this is my favorite MMO now. It's a lot more freeform than okay. Same here. I'm also playing Gems of War, and recently Puzzle Quest 3, but I've only played it once, and I don't like it as much. Yeah, Gems of War. Been playing that for at least a year now. I've heard the name, but never actually seen it.
Would you be a musician if nobody ever heard that?
Sure.
Why?
Okay.
Because I love music. It's in my head. I can't get it out.
Hey, listen. You're hearing it yourself.
Eat my dust.
I hear it now.
Speaking of that, that is one of the reasons why this game here is my favorite MMO. You don't have to tap target everything. It's frustrating as hell on other MMOs. This character that I'm playing right now, you pretty much have to. It's a lot more freeform than most other MMOs like WoW or Final Fantasy 14.
With a little effort.
Yeah, he's stuck. Boss is trying to move over here, but there's a little clip in the way. Not a big shooter person unless it's like Doom or something. Even then, I'd rather watch. Whoops. Thank you. Got it. I'm gonna do all my logistical stuff, get all cleaned up, and then I'll switch to my main character. He's pretty much the biggest reason why I like this game so much. Oh, also, I forgot to say too earlier, I haven't been able to play this game in over a year because it kept crashing. Like, I'd get as far as a character select screen, select a character, and then get a pop-up from our internet saying, like a fatal crash error or something. I had to, like, give him a crash report and stuff. Happened right out of the blue.
That looks familiar.
Just fired it up about a week ago, thinking, maybe I'll get lucky. Well, indeed I did. Chunk of it also stemmed from the fact that some odd years ago I put a new graphics card on my computer and it doesn't play nice with the rest of the components, so at random moments it'll just suddenly restart. It'll come up as a fatal hardware error. About a year ago, my graphics card drivers need to be updated, but my computer hasn't been updated in a few years, and my graphics card drivers won't update until Windows gets updated. But like I said, I can't update it because I'd probably say about 5 or so years ago, I got into some file and clicked it as read only because I got tired of my computer getting hijacked whenever I wanted to update. So it looks like it's gonna be a while. Yeah, same here. Okay, but I'm gonna try to be quick. But yeah, I gotta break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom and all. Probably make me something else to eat while I'm up. It should be a while until the world boss and the events leading up to it should start up, so I'll be back. One of, if not the all-time favorite weapon of mine. water weapon here. You can't tap target with it. It has to be manually aimed. My ring finger though, because I'm having to push the one key constantly. And then my other weapon, flamethrower. Doesn't work like a mortar, but again, you don't have to tap target with it. But if you do manage to tab target the right one, then it'll continue auto firing. Gems of War, you can use a controller. Puzzle Quest 3 as well. Yeah. Yeah, it takes some coordination trying to... It's almost like you're playing a piano. There actually is a flame shooting out of this, but I think there's just so much animation and other stuff going on in this area, it's not showing it. There we go. Mortar weapon for this though, because he's so far away. Unlike other games, when your health hits zero, you don't die instantly. You'll be in a... Yeah, you'll be put in a down state, in which you'll basically have another health bar. And I think other MMOs have it too, but other people can come and revive you if you're down. But eventually, you can revive yourself if like nothing else is attacking you. yes, and mounts. A lot better in this game than they are in most other MMOs. You have more than one, and they all do different things. This one here, he moves real fast, and if he hits space bar, he leaps ahead. And you also have, you also got the bunny rabbit mount. Leap real high. Have the skimmer. It hovers over the ground, so you can go over lava and traps and background and all that. And then you can and that's just the ones I have. There's many, many more. Firing from the clock tower here. But like I said, this is one of the reasons why this is my favorite MMO. It's a lot more freeform than a lot of others. And, concept that's fairly popular too in this game. There's a lot of other classes that have these kind of abilities where you're manually aiming them. Another good reason to play this game. Unlike most other MMOs, there is no subscription on here. I mean, there is a cash shop, there's microtransactions, but that's it. You gotta pay for the base game, you gotta pay for the expansions, but that's it. It isn't like what I was playing off. I was playing 14. It was like $15 a month, but if you wanted extra inventory space, you had to pay an additional $2 a month. So now, to be fair, this game, It'll take a while. You gotta pay up for you can buy extra bank space. But again, you're only having to pay for these one time. You know, isn't like Final Fantasy 14 where you have to pay monthly for the extra inventory space. Got about 5 minutes. Was that Jethro Tull album? Was that Songs from the Wood? I think I have that on vinyl too. Same here. See, this might crash my computer. No, it didn't. Been listening to Jethro Tull since probably the early 90s. As well as those mounts, you can also glide. Oh, damn. I'm guessing the 70s or 80s.
I'm 6 feet tall.
We've been around the block a few times, huh?
Magic battery cell damage.
Oh, I graduated in 90, so
that's an order.
If my math is right, you are 64. Good run this time. So this one has already started. Same thing. Atari 20 had that. Had Super Nintendo. Had a computer, Nintendo 64. I also had a PlayStation and a PlayStation 2. I got a PlayStation 4, but I don't play it anymore. Lots of exclusivity too. Some games you can only get on one console and that's it. Supposed to be a Dragon Storm boss here. Whoa. Yeah, same here. This one either? Oh.
There's one to remember me by.
Can't see my mouse.
Can't get distracted.
That didn't go to plan.
He'll be back.
His pride won't let him stay away long.
Wonder where he gets that from. In the meantime, fire alarm!
Bram, are you yourself?
That's unsettling.
We're not here to kill you. We're here to kill Primordis.
We are Primordis.
Barely. Ooh, barely.
You're in my sights.
This might overload my computer, or I hope it doesn't overload my computer.
Nice.
I hope that didn't look too bad. This boss fight over a year, so.
I've stayed my hand before, brother. No more. Today, I obliterate the balance that chains us together.
Jormag is connected to the power of a champion and the Frozen. They will keep Primordis cowed.
Don't let up. We've got to bring both champions down.
Defend fire. What do you think we're trying to
and
do?
I'm guessing right. Both champs have to be damaged evenly. Over here.
Don't hit me with the yellows.
that one came out quick. Where we at? Yeah, more people need to come over here to Bram.
Now, the champions are hanging on to dragons by a thread.
The dragons are vulnerable. This is it.
I don't remember what to do.
Dragons. This might take a couple rounds. Stay strong.
Ice and fire forces are desperate. We can't let them get a foothold on the ley line. The orders and Jorma have reached the equilibrium on the power meter. Look close!
Process repeats once again. Okay, so it looks like I'm fighting the ice guy this time. But again, both bosses have been taken down evenly. Too much on Ryland. Bram's still alive. Okay. They got 20 seconds to kill him the rest of the way, Bird Buddy.
I feel it, Champion. The connection's weak.
Oh, hey, App. Well, you change your color to pink, huh? Came at the right time. Yeah. I totally forgot about this.
This one becomes
this. Is this genuinely actually working?
Stay focused. One last push. For Bram. For all of us.
Hope this ain't lagging my stream too much.
Champion, help me! There's too much. This power. It's so wild. Get to the prisms!
I'm coming. Hold on, Aurene.
Why?
Champion, I'm pulling you back.
Okay. But I haven't done this boss in over a year, so... I think I've done the jungle worm on this guy. Not quite the right music for this kind of battle, but like I said, chicken breast. Got my usual pineapple too. Downloaded from YouTube, from various channels.
I'm nigh invincible.
Sharp blades, sharp mind.
Okay. This one here is gonna take a while. Sort of. Like I said, they're, I'll do this real quick. It's a new, media player that I use. Oh, wow, that's up to the max. Like, it's called VPN or something like that. Yeah, I don't use a Windows Media Player anymore. Yeah, VLC Media Player. But yeah, from I download music from various YouTube channels, ranging from like Dungeon Synth to Antifa Black Metal. This is where everybody will be hanging out. So we got about 8 minutes. For your builds, it's just a bunch of mini talent trees, you know, kind of like Diablo. Each one do different things.
These are dangerous times.
Thank you.
That shows you.
I'm gonna try to grab that Vista. And that's something else you can do in this game. Looking for these. But you do have to have the right mount though in order to do this kind of thing. Just gonna have to fight off Centaurus. You're gonna be hearing a lot. And those O's and A's will be queued up too, because there are gonna be so many of them. You'll be hearing them, even where there are no centaur around here. Like I said.
Thank you.
Slink back to your home.
Good work, soldiers. And they're ours yet.
Yeah. Oh, you still have to drink a lot of Mountain Dew. These days, water and chocolate almond milk. Oh, and I guess, if you want to count it, pineapple juice.
I watch over.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're only gonna see like maybe the middle part of the album art. So, the big boss chief himself. Done Golden Mark 2. Depending on how long what time it comes up. Yeah, you got about 18 minutes. So thank you. Oh, yeah. Yeah, good seeing you. Yeah, take care. Hope to see you again. See you next time. Probably gonna need more than one person for this one. See what it's gonna be. Okay, that didn't take long. Ah, that was just the appetizer. Left. Nobody else gonna show up, so... Oh, great. I'm gonna play the guessing game. And the way it's looking right now, I'm probably gonna be up. After this boss, I'll probably start winding down. Well, I gotta work tonight, so... Plus, I still gotta... get my blog post all squared away and stuff, and... Still gotta get this stream bit all taken care of, too, so... Still have a pretty busy afternoon and evening. Annabelle Ashcroft, she could have some pretty long ones too. She had one on there about her getting a new laptop.
feet tall.
Almost. Yeah, watch the back.
T-minus 1 minute in the mountain.
I'm gonna live an exposure. Hey, unless the boss bugged out. No, we're just having an whole event.
System link experiencing critical failure. Aborting evacuation. Stand by. Mark 2 request granted. Prepare for drop placement.
I'm hovering, so...
Yeah.
Wrong way! Wrong way! God. Yeah. Duck it off when they put the thing like right on top of me. Yeah, I won't be contributing much to this one. Wait, it's already dead.
You suck.
I know. Alright, so, RTB.
Recognition.
It's still scrolling over there. Quite a haul. Alrighty, well, that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. I got to get going on my blog post. Got to get that all typed up and posted up. And I need to get this stream video all prepped up and exported to YouTube and all that. And I do have to work tonight, so I got to leave for that here in a few hours. And on top of that, I'm pretty sure I need to get a nap in there, too. So, still going to have a fairly busy evening. But otherwise, yeah, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, my work week has started up, so Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, which means that tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream at all. That usually means I was probably too beat up and tore up from a night at work to be up or streaming, so, but if I do come on, my default time is 2:30 p.m., U.S. Central, and I'm probably only going to be on, maybe an hour or two, so. Gonna be some short ones the next few days, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.